So x times 5 is 10. By this, we can know x is 2. Now, can you understand? Please see, what are you doing? Okay, Stacy, you have to do more. Okay, so class is end, and you can go to another class. Oh, Stacy, I'm on my book. Thank you.